I think it's our job as young women to continue to break barriers in the workplace and in fields like aviation that are still really male-dominated, because it allows others coming behind you to see that it is possible to do what you're doing, and there shouldn't be any reason stopping you from reaching for the stars.